Hi everyone, this is my project to create a 3D printed stand for an Amazon Echo Dot. This design was inspired by the adorable baby robots in the film Batteries Not Included. I regret this one does not fly, but thanks to Amazon Alexa, you can talk to it and it will answer you. The video description has links to 3D data files so anyone with access to a 3D printer can print the 5 parts that we assemble. We have the main body, 2 stumpy legs, and 2 little round arms. The legs are assembled by putting the top tab in the larger part of the leg slot and then sliding it into the narrower part of the slot. This simple design is symmetric, so there's no difference between left and right sides for the arm and legs. The arm slides in from the top along a slot for them in the body. Your 3D printer might print a little different from mine. If the parts are too tight, you may need to take off some plastic before they will fit. If they are too loose, you can add some glue to help keep them together. But ideally, they will snap together well, just like shown here. Once the 3D printed parts are assembled, we install the non-3D printed part, the googly eyes. This is a very important part of the robot's personality. Speaking of which, this robot here is plain and white, but I expect, no. Encourage builders to decorate and personalize their own little robot bases so everyone is an individual. With the base complete, the last thing to do is to place the Echo Dot inside. There's a cutout in the back for a power and optional audio cable, and now you have a baby Fixit robot as your Amazon speaker stand. I hope people enjoy making their own, and I've also received requests to make a version for the Google Home Mini as well, so this little guy will be getting a sibling soon. Subscribe to this YouTube channel to see it when it becomes available. Thanks for watching.